Hello ladies and gents, today I'm gonna be showing you the fastest solution for y'all to install or set up your Warthog Hotas joystick. No downloads needed at all, no programs to configure whatever. It's gonna be a quick solution, 5 minute step, and for me the easiest way there is out there, and let's get to it. So first thing you need to do is go here, the link is gonna be down in the description, and that's basically everything you need. Alright, this ARMA REFORGER HOTAS configurator, that's it. And what you wanna do is, you don't want to disconnect anything you have. I have my Warthog Hotas joystick and dual throttle device, and I have a rudder pedals also. So let's start. You press here, start configuration now, and here we go. So start configuration, and there is the first thing you want to set, right? So we're just gonna do it and press space to confirm. That's it, space to confirm pedals. There's a lot of buttons here, so if you will see something that you will not need, whatever, you can skip that. Alright, you still have the keyboard. If you want to skip, you just press here to skip, okay? Stop engines. I'm gonna use the same button. Fire primary weapon. Alright. Switch to next weapon. Change firing mode. Alright. I'm gonna skip this. Fire third weapon. Alright. Reload current weapon. I'm gonna skip also this. If you wanna correct something that you made a mistake, you just click here, clear button, okay? I'm gonna skip all this. Right. I'm gonna skip this one. You can set everything you want to, like the way you want to. You can skip whatever you want to skip. You don't need to set everything, but yeah. And if you have, let's say, something that like it's on the HUD display, right? So you want to look up, down, right, left, then you have to select this here. But if not, unselect it again. Reset view, all right. You see like here, look up, okay. If I wanna now use my HUD, look up is gonna be like this, look down like this, left like this, and right like this. Okay, and now I want to deselect again, push to talk. All right, I just made a mistake, so I'm gonna clear it. All right, hold to start a radio channel. Nope, skip, open, close map. I got that on keyboard. I can skip that also. I'm gonna just use the keyboard for exiting and flares. All right, flares. Where should I put my flares? Okay, got it. So now I've got my button set, right? Download config, documents, my games, ARMA Reforger, profiles, save, settings, and custom input configs, right? And you want to save it there. So it already exists. I want to replace it. Yes. All right. All you have to do now is go to settings, controllers, and you see here this, right? So what you want to do is click here, and voila, you got your preset here. You just select it, go back. All right, so now we want to try it out, right? Let's see. I'm gonna skip this a little bit.
Welcome aboard. Pre-flight is done and we are locked and loaded. Ready to roll when you are.
All right, the engine button working. Joysticks, pedals. All right, it's working. Beautiful, beautiful. Hopefully you will finally have your fun, right? So before we continue, I want to shout out to my friend Matiz. I'm merely here to show you how it's done. All right, we got a disconnect auto hover and we go. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. All right. Working perfectly, ladies and gentlemen. Working perfectly. So, I wish you all fun you can get with this, right? Beautiful. Beautiful. Well, I wish you best of luck, a lot of joy, a lot of fun, and have a great holidays, all of you, right? And maybe we'll see each other in ARMA or maybe somewhere else. Enjoy.